What's your name?
My name is Dolly.
How old are you?
11 years old.
And how are you today?
I'm fine.
Wait, what's this?
I'm happy. Scared.
From?
I'm from Vietnam.
Who is your best friend?
It's London.
Okay. What can you do?
I can play sport. I can run. I can read.
Yeah. What sports can you play?
It's football.
What can't you do?
I can't fly. I can swim. I can run fast.
Okay, very good. What do you like to eat and drink for dinner?
I eat rice, fish, and butter.
And you drink water?
Yeah.
All right. Tell me, look at the picture here of all these animals.
Yeah.
Tell me which animal you like, and tell me which animal you don't like. So what animals or animal do you like?
I like lions. Lions.
And do you like elephants?
Yes, I like.
Yes, I do. Do you like monkeys?
No, I don't.
Okay, so read these sentences aloud using the correct use of the verb. So, this what animal is it?
It's a giraffe.
This animal is tall, it's got a long neck. Do you say it's got or it hasn't got four legs? Which one?
It's got four legs.
And what about the ears?
He hasn't got big ears.
Good. Number two, what animal is it?
It's a tiger. Mm-hmm.
This animal is big. Does it got or doesn't got big teeth?
It's got big teeth.
What about fingers?
It hasn't got big
fingers.
Fingers.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So please tell me what you like and what you don't like. So here we have different types of food. What food do you like?
I like apple. Mm-hmm. I like yogurt.
Trains.
Is
what numbers you see. It's number
11.
It's
number 15. It's number 18. It's number 17. It's number 13. 14.
14. Good. Okay. So, please tell me what she can and what she can't do. So, the X means she can't do something, and the tick means she can. Okay? So, for example, she can
stop.
Yeah. Okay, next.
She can run. She can't cry. She can walk. She can swim. She can't fly.
So I want you to read the sentences and fill in the blanks. So, don't forget your... Think of the beach. What do you need at the beach?
Sun cream.
Yes, don't forget your sun cream. Don't...
Get your hair.
Forget.
Forget your hair. Bless me.
Are your... Come on, how loud are
your bone neck?
Are your ball and bat? Yeah, this is a bat. Okay, so please make sentences using let's. So if you want to do something, put let's at the beginning of the sentence. So let's. What are the boys doing?
They play football.
So make a sentence using let's.
Let's play football.
Good.
Let's play.
Make. What's this?
Castle.
Let's make
a castle.
Sand castle. Number 3.
Let's.
Number 3. Let's
find the camp.
Yeah, let's find the crabs. Okay. Okay, say the words that rhyme. So, bin. Rhyme means, for example, tin rhymes with.
Bin.
Bin, yeah. Tin rhymes with bin. Same ending. Okay? Dog rhymes with. Think of the ending. Dog rhymes with. Dog. What are these? So this is a bin. This is a.
Red
rhymes with red, and then
with, rug rhymes with, pen.